She is the shit. Flowers. Banditos!
Banditos! I've come for you. Your lusty Argonian mate is here.
Alright, that's enough for that voice for the night. I'm sorry.
Bandits! Ooh, Shrine to Talos.
Oh, and there are dead people. Alright, you're useless. And you're useless. Also useless. Still useless. I'll take the gold and bread. Ooh, hello. Take a little more back, but don't sweat. Just, you know what? I'm doing it. All right.
Agent Senior. In response to your report dated 22nd Morningstar 401, your request for an expeditionary force is hereby denied. Senyon, this is the 7th report you have filed this month, and not one of your leads, not one, has turned up so much as a shred of evidence that a Teleshrine exists in the Lake of Illinalta, a lake in the Illinalta region. No prisoners, no documents. Nothing! Our forces are stretched thin enough as it is, and I have better missions, better agents to assign them to. If you feel so sure of your informant, investigate this yourself, come back with proof. Or not at all. And by my hand and seal, Alan Wen.
Well, fine. Also, I want boots are cool. Ah, I'm just gonna sell these.
Ooh, that's a good enchant.
Hello, wolf.
Hey, where are you going?
Suck it.
Something seems to have killed a moose, an elk, right here. I can't really say what, but...
Who are you?
Hello?
Hello there, fellow traveler. Why, to perform for my common man, of course.
How do you look like you've seen some shit,
the courts and inns of wealthy towns be given the gift of music? Ah, well, after a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent thane, well, let's just say best not. Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening
dude,
that
don't
tongue,
look now, but there's a wolf
you
behind
might
you.
Try the Bard's College in solitude.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Butterfly?
Butterfly.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Where'd he go? Hello? Oh. Be right there.
Hey, what?
Yeah, don't trust him. Simple as that. Ooh, steel mace. Wait, where the fuck are these bandits? Alright, come here. You're dying. Oh. Banditos, banditos. Donde está la banditos? Oh, you're gonna be a problem, aren't you? Alright.
Did you see someone run past just now?
No.
Well, if you do, grab him and yell. Bastard stole from me. Okay. Hey, watch!
Are you just... I can't kill him. I can't kill him. You are a non-killable character. Even though I clearly destroyed your face. What's this bendito cup? Benditos. El banditos. ¿Dónde está el banditos? Where are these fucking bandits? Is it? No. Ain't it? Fine, watch. Oh, shit! Oh, I nearly got decked by a fucking elk. I don't believe you, tomato. Don't see no banditos. None. Settle. Nine. Oh, fuck! I'm so, like, focused that a fucking skeever just made me jump a little bit. Oh, my lord. Oh. I'm a little unsure of the current location. Just know if you go off the left path, there's the cave, the camp is there. Maybe I went a little too far forward before going left? You said it was before I jumped down to the stones. Belzgar? Oh my lord. Still can't believe a fucking skeever jumped me. Curse you, skeevers! Look a bunny. So. This bandit can't. I went too far. I see it now. Okay. No, I went way too far. Like, it was a little bit off the road. Gives you the biggest jump scare in this game. It's been a while, but yeah, you're right. What up, bitches?
Picked a bad time to get lost.
Okay. Come here, boy.
I'm gonna split your belly like an old woman.
You're going to what now? To just fucking see it. I see. Okay. Okay. I got it, guys. I've deciphered the map. It's in my pants. The treasure has been in my pants all along. We'll take somebody got a seared slaughter fish. A satchel full of gold. Eh,
I think my Imperial armor is a little bit better. Yeah, it is.
You've connected the dots. By George, he's got it.
Black mage robes.
Skeevers are from hell. Yes, they are. Fuck Skeevers. All I can say.
That mean I need the OnlyFans to get the treasure?
Yes. Yes, it does. Yes, my pimp has spoken. Let's level up here. I'm gonna need Magicka for sure, and then we'll throw this into restoration. Oh wait, costs less. Restoration dual casting. I'm never gonna be dual casting. Yes, I have Tuckin. Hopefully if I get this new job, I'll be able to. Hopefully. Alright, lads. We're going to take on Aunt Egna. Okay, that dirty old bitch that lives across the way. The filthy whore. How dare she live alone in the woods? How dare she? Manifesting new job energies for you. Yes, good vibes. Yes, kill the old lady. And potentially either the skeevers or wolves that are across with her. Wolves. Come here, Borf, Borf. Kills are so fucking brutal. Ugh. Oh, for Christ's sake, it's been forever since I've seen one. Up close.
We are eternally grateful.
Alright, fucking Toy Story aliens. Aunt Egna? Alright, sorry.
I'm just
Aunt
a
Denise.
Poor old woman, dear. No need to trust yourself. Poor.
Thwack! Thwack!
Oh my lord. Oh my fucking god. Oh, I'm dead after that. I'm fucking dead. She got knocked the fuck out. Oh my Lanta. Alright, this takes some finessing. I've realized. It takes some finessing to get all of the good items on that shelf there. Lost Miriam, some garlic, some bread, some wheat, peasant roast, some soup. Alchemy to 16. Okay, we're running out of bow. Book, mountain flower, hide boots, nah. Let's explore. Do I have all the ingredients for veggie stew? I'm also not at a cooking pot, so I don't know. I don't know. I think so?
Wait.
Maybe not. God, I can't stop burping from water. This is fucking weird. I need this letter. Hold on. Alright, long day. Long day of making money. Come back tomorrow for the same shit. Alright.
Helgi, dear. Why do you hesitate? You can feel the power coursing in your blood. You have only to reach out and grasp it. Renounce that boy of yours and come live with me in the forest. my sister will be here soon. Together, we can form a proper coven. And your training will truly begin.
Cabbage, potato, leek, and tomato. Oh, is that... how do you... Are you, like, looking that up? Like, how do you know that shit right off the bat?
Black mage's robes. Let it down our robes. Get rid of those. Iron boots and the frost resistance. So I should get rid of that too. Magic increase. Ah, level. Ah, yes. Quite indubitably. Magic again. Don't throw that into restoration though this time. We will go for. Enchanting? No, not yet. No, we couldn't possibly. Yes, we should. No, we shouldn't. Heavy armor? No. One-handed. We go one-handed.
I lived in this game when it first came out. My home internet was super dodgy and dropped all the time, so I was getting banned from Halo. God, for purposeful disconnects. So,
so much useless knowledge.
I hear you on that one, though. I really do. Shall. Oh, my tried and true method. Oh, my tried and true method. Okay. So we'll do this. No. 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 Yes. No. 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 Yes. Yes. All right. Well, what a useful alchemy session. I need to get my archery up too, for more damage. I will be using that against dragons. Shall we go explore that bandit cave that we always all do that? English. Nobody does English. No! I get.
I don't like the English. I don't. I just don't. I really do not like the English. I just... There's just no way. I don't like the English. Are you a fan of the Companions side quest line? And yeah, clear that mind, bro.
The Companions quest line... I actually didn't mind the Companions quest line. Not gonna lie. Fucking, what's his face? Fuck. Farkas. Farkas!
Oh, hey. It's me, Farkas.
It's a bad time to get lost, friend.
Next.
Is that really? Doubt it. To the mines!
The mines of Moria.
I like the Companions quest line. The one that I actually like found the most entertaining though was the Assassin's Guild. Their quest line was ridiculous. Fucking Cicero. Perfect. Mushrooms!
Surprise, bitch.
Oh!
Oh, a pickaxe. Oh.
Give me that iron!
Yes, give me the iron!
Sorry for my to reply. Having a big Halo night with the boys and getting some early practice in. Ooh. Now you're good, tomato. Don't worry about it. Shit. I really needed, like, big decision help with like, the character and whatnot. That's all it really is. And for telling me where that fucking map was for the treasure. Cool. Take it. Like, what I love to do an entire series where I just 100% this game. Yeah, would that take probably like 7 years? Yeah. Am I down for it? Also, yes. Would I get, like, entirely bored of it, though? Would you guys get bored of it? Probably yes. Where'd that body go? 100% Skyrim is like climbing Everest. Seems like a good challenge until you're halfway through, seeing how much there's still left to go. Fuck yes. I don't think I've ever gotten to like 50% Skyrim. Hmm? Good try though. Good try, kid. Just weren't able to make it. You just weren't good enough. So, is this really better than what I have right now? It is. Right. Fuck off. With that. Would I love to attempt to 100% Skyrim for the first time ever? Yes. Would that include the DLC? Also yes. I think you guys would just get so bored of it. Be like, oh man, not another Skyrim day. Ah! That's just what I think. But what do I know? I'm just a guy who plays video games for fun.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
What? I couldn't hear you over the sound of you dying like a little bitch.
Yeah, looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Maybe if it was only Skyrim, but if it was like interrupted. What? Interspersed with other games in different days, I'd be keen. Okay. Then we might attempt it. Like, I could have like one of the days be dead, like one day a week be dedicated to Skyrim. I could do that. That I wouldn't mind. It would keep it fresh for me. So that way I wouldn't have to worry about, oh hey, am I overwhelmed with it? Yes, no, maybe, I don't know. So, I mean, like, I could do that. Harvest all the things!
Ah, yes, the gold pile. But the rubies. Yeah, and the amethyst. Fuck yeah. But yeah, I could do that. I wouldn't mind it if I dedicate like one day to Skyrim. A week. Potato, some bread, some skeever hide. Such a novice. I would also just like straight up ensure that I'd like remember the controls if I do it once a week. We can do it at like the beginning of the week, the middle of the week, the end of the week, whatever you guys want to do. I am down. You clown. Ow, fuck. Now I wanna redo that God of War section that I did the other day. Now that the audio's fixed. Like, fuck. Because there wasn't any audio for that either. It was actually kinda funny, but like, there wasn't any audio for that either. Hello? Hello? Knock, knock. Oh, Relaf is just getting here too, it's fine. Alright. I need the steel. You see nothing. What? Hey, hands up. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. You saw nothing. I just get away with that. I'm gonna need leather strips over leather. This one weighs a lot less.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Sven!
Raylock, what are you doing here?
That right sounds down. So forced. Raylock, what are you doing here? Current bounty. Let me find that out. Stats. Prime. 36. Nice.
Uncle Raylock, can I
see
you?
New to Riverwood? Of course. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here?
I am here to take all of your shit from you, woman, besides the mead.
A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be. Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south.
Look at Raylock, he's just like, I've seen some fucking shit, man. I've seen some shit.
I don't know why. But I actually
seen a fucking dragon, man.
You get the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse.
I've seen
first
a fucking
war,
dragon.
Now dragons. What's this world called?